we can also hold control on our pencil tool and we can create a line like this. So we have a gradual line that increases, and there we are.